very fat. One day we gave him a cookie and he ate himself.
He ate himself.
But I don't at the same time.
She's not bad, but fucking hell, you look
she's
like a
annoying to play against.
Yeah,
I'm gonna wait for the game to pick for me.
If you get clashed.
Oh my god, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. I'm gonna have to fucking keep tabbing out the fucking messenger now.
Send her your dick and at least like make the conversation end or make it really worth having.
I ain't saying nothing, man. Nah.
You fucking do it. Send a picture of mine. Mine's probably better.
Wow, dog. Actual dog.
No, mine's fucking sick.
I didn't remember asking, bro.
Mine's gold, bro. No, like literally it's
yeah,
the color
mine is
gold.
A six pack.
Mine's literally blessed by God, bro. Send her mine, she'll fucking fall in line. I kind of just pro every right.
Same.
Except gay rights. Fuck gay people.
Yeah, I know, right? That's like so stupid.
Who even cares about them?
Yeah, exactly.
Why would you give the scum of the earth rights? That's fucking stupid. Like, women was already bad enough.
Women was bad enough. There's never, ever a fucking situation in which that sentence is like, yeah, it's a reasonable thing to say. Women were bad enough. So he's writing the email to the CEO of Ubisoft asking if that was
they're gonna respond with wubba lubba dub dub again.
Fuck
up, fuck. He looks like a frog. I mean,
this is a safe place.
Bro, I'm spitting straight facts, okay? You can't even.
I have a pet frog.
I have a pet dog.
Name? His name is Froggy.
It's pretty low.
Very generic.
And I have a pug called Cookie.
Is he fat?
Very fat. One day we gave him a cookie and he ate himself.
He ate himself.
How does he eat himself? Please explain.
Because very sexy voice. Thank you. But I don't know why my voice is sexy.
I sprayed some Lynx Africa and my friend said, "Who wants to smell like dying children?" And then we turned around and there was two like really black dudes behind us. Like, with like the African build.
Well, I was just dying.
No. Yeah, let's just look at this funny.
Yeah. There were just two dead bodies behind us like, oh shit, we're offended. That's if it's contested, you don't win, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so you've got to kill
him.
Oh, so put that away and start killing him.
To the kill assist.
You just won the game for us.
Did that work?
Yes.
He did actually.